Green Left Weekly, it's the paper for activists. If you don't read The Australian, I don't, read Green Left Weekly. You'll really see how the world's going and what you can do to make it go better. Green Left Weekly.